Hello everyone, welcome to the video, and I am going to play Minecraft 1.19.2 on hard. Oh my God. Okay. Get a bonus chest going, just like I would in Bedrock. Okay, generate rolled instead of canceling it this time. See where we spawn here. Okay. All right, here we go. We got some stuff here. Perfect. Look at that. So I should probably build something near here now. So I'll just put that so I know where I spawned there. Okay, let's go get some, I need some animals and then I need to find some wood. Not exactly sure where I'm going to find wood, but let me think. It's going to be some grass around here somewhere or something, right? I mean, these biomes can't be that big. Oh, there you are. Okay, perfect. Just need some wood and then some food here too. Some meat. Generation right there. Here we are, okay. Nice. Okay. I should probably get some wood before I forget here. Hopefully I can get some of this before before sundown. Look at me fucking up. Alright. Oh, okay. Fucking grass, I'm telling you. Okay. Here we go. Uh-oh. I should probably go get some stone as well. Alright, I think that's okay, and then we'll come back later on for some more. Heck yeah, alright. So now I gotta find my spawn point over here somewhere. Don't even need the stone, really. Well, I guess I do for the furnace, but... Alright. Okay. Now I have to find where we spawned. Watch this. That's always fun to do. Uh-oh. I don't know why I jumped on that, but you know. Okay, so I spawned over here somewhere, I think. Yeah, somewhere. What's that? Well, I'm not sure. Oh, there it is right there. Okay, perfect. Perfect. grab a furnace out of there, or two. Throw the meat in there. Uh-oh. Maybe a couple of these. And then with all the iron in there, with two of those. Thought I had more wood. Never used it on. Okay. Well, okay. Oh yeah, look at all the sticks I got. Okay, perfect. I can't use it, I can't make a pickaxe yet. Alright. Let's just go, I was trying to avoid this, but I don't think you can on your first night. Our first day of Minecraft, digging underground and stuff. Well, hold on a minute. I need to get a few things, so I just can't be running out. We'll put that in there. So what do I need now? Oh yeah, I'm out of iron, so I need to go up. So let me stick the... I need to write this down real quick, the coordinates for this. I've got a pen in my hand, I'm trying to write away from this guy. I'm trying to write these numbers down here. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more try. Alright, minus 8. Oh, that's minus 5 now. Let's carry on over to this mountain over here. Probably grab some sugarcane. Uh-oh. Okay, let's respawn here real quick. I wasn't even looking at the auger in my health, to be honest. What the heck? Oh man. Man, they're really trying to get me. Trying to grab everything that's floating right now. Don't need that, but oh my god. A little bit, and let's get out of here. Make sure there's nothing else floating around, which I don't see anything, so. I thought this was an actual mountain, not this stuff. Alright, there we go. Hopefully it didn't blow anything off mine up. If that's a thing. I forget if it is or not, so. I still got all my shit, so all my stuff, so that's looking good. Alright, let's go up here for a minute. Let's see what's up. I think the higher up you go, there's more of iron, more iron you can find. They weren't all gold. What the hell? Oh, I'm dead. Holy man, he is quick. Get some armor too, that might help a little bit. I think it's three or four times that I've died, maybe even five already. It's not going so well, trust me. Oh man, these guys. Dying like no tomorrow. God damn it. Fucking leave me alone already. You've already killed me three or four fucking times. Motherfuckers. God damn it. But, you know, I don't give a fuck. Do not give a fuck. Where the fuck is the moon at? Is it gone down already? Who knows? Where the hell did that hole go to now? God damn it. Well, I better find my stuff before it all despawns. Oh, right here. My stuff's not even there anymore. It's the same area. I'm not sure where my stuff went to. Oh yeah, it was down here. Dead. Jesus, man. Yeah, I got lucky there. Wow. Okay. I don't know why, but let's grab some sugar cane anyways. For a minute. Of course it's gonna rain. I was hoping the sunlight would come out and every one of these mobs would, you know, disappear. But raining for a minute, but okay. Not sure what's going on with the game, to be honest. So I don't think anything else is up there that I need. Well, except for the iron. So then I'm gonna start going in there right here. I was gonna say, I was hoping I was going to hit something else other than this terracotta stuff. Alright, I think I got a couple more torches, or did I put them all down? Okay, I put them all down. Alright, we'll just continue mining. We need some charcoal and a coal. It's hard to see, but you know. Yeah, I don't know, I can't seem to find anything right now. Anything, come on. Smacking my head on that, eh? Okay. Oh, we don't want to go into that. Nothing there, okay. So let's just keep on going. Iron and everything. God damn it. It's not what I want. didn't even get it. Alright, hold on this. Here we go. Perfect. Nice. We got a bunch here. That's nice. All right. No iron, okay. I guess it is what it is. I'm gonna get out of here before the pickaxe breaks. So I can find my way back out. Alright, here we are. Now we gotta find my home. Where we made a little bit of a base. Exactly sure where that was, so I think it was back here. Yeah, okay, there it is over there. Why is there one tree sitting? Okay. Let's just drop it down. Take the wood from it. I just need to find some damn iron. Let me take a look around here. See what happens. I need some more meat as well. Throw all this out here. I'll take this for stacking in case I get stuck out somewhere. Stuck in another bubble or something. Oh my god. I meant to. Do that. Throw some of this in there. Sword here. Alright, I want to take a look around at, see if I can't find any, iron sticking out of here, or of any of these things. And see if there's any animals around. So I need some meat. I'm normally looking for cows, so. But pigs are pretty good. Good pork. Oh, that's just a new stone. Or not that I thought terracotta crap. This is difficult. Alright, well let's just grab some food here for a minute. I got some hilltops. Oh look. Alright, let's check this cave here, anyways. See what we can't find. No iron. But you can find copper, of course. Check this other hill. Oh shit, look at this. Let's check this over here. I'm stealing one of these. Where's the door? Big shit. Motherfucker, I'm telling you. Okay, I'll probably steal this. Okay. Why is he not sleeping? Okay, we'll take some maps, sure. Sure. You don't need two candles in here, so I'm gonna steal one of them. Nice. Why is he not sleeping? Big problems, I took his bed. The skeleton right now. No, okay, never mind. No chests. Oh. Ooh, baby. Gotcha. Or any iron at all? Motherfuckers. Nice, a piece of coal. Well, before I get too far ahead of myself. Let's actually go digging in this mountain. That's why I came here. So okay, I'm gonna go grab my stuff and probably end this here. Man, I die a crap ton. I don't even remember where the heck I died. Jeepers. Alright, guys. Catch you next episode or whatever, next video. Bye bye.